In a little pocket out in deep, deep space, our ZO-GLOW heroes were flying at a fast pace. A dear little star that once shone so bright was starting to dim its glowing light. The ZO-GLOs knew she would soon lose her shimmer and was becoming ever more dimmer. This ancient star was the ZO-GLOs' friend, so it was right for them to be here before the end. Maybe there was something that they could still do to turn their special star back to bright blue. Each of the ZO-GLOs had a special power that may help her in this very hour. First came Ares to lend her some spark, his fires ignited from the dark. She glowed a little when touched by the flames, but still, her light was not the same. Next came Taurus with the strength of a bull. This would help her feel more powerful. The little star flickered with some renewed strength, but not for any substantial length. Next came Gemini with the power of air. They doubled themselves into a pair. They fanned her flames as best they could, but the star didn't glow quite as she should. The ZO-GLOs weren't sure what to do next, but they kept trying their very best. Next came Cancer and lent the star protection from the outer elements that may cause infection. Leo lent her courage to be brave, but still the poor star they couldn't save. Virgo gifted her magical flower. This did little to extend her power. Libra comforted the star with balance, then Scorpio tried her baking talents. Sagittarius sang a beautiful song, but even that somehow seemed to go wrong. Capricorn tried to share their logic, Aquarius tried something shiny and new, but it seemed whatever each ZO-GLO tried, there was nothing anyone could do. Last came Pisces and they all held their breath. It seemed like she was their star's only hope left. Pisces gave her the gift of love. Slowly the star looked to those above.
Thank you all for trying your best, but it is meant to be that I must rest. You have given me great strength and courage in a time of need, but now I must let all my light be freed.
With that, out went the rest of the star's little light, and the ZO-GLOs were left in the black of night. They looked sadly around at each other. This little star had been like their mother. Then suddenly they heard a massive vibration, and what came next was an enormous sensation. What was left of the star exploded with might. The ZO-GLOs had never seen anything so bright. Light filled the galaxy head to toe. There was no place for the dark to go. At a time they thought their friend's life was over, she became an enormous supernova. Filling the galaxy with new light to share, the star would be with all of them everywhere. Libra turned to the group, for the ZO-GLOs looked torn.
The night is darkest before the bright dawn. The circle of life will never end, and forever will she be our friend. In a different form and a different way, but her love for us will always stay. You will see our stars and many things in baby stars and quantum strings. Nebula, moons and stars lined up in a row, and even in another ZO-GLO.